With 7 billion people on our planet and growing, the Earth's resources are under immense strain. We're living in a world where increasingly temperatures are rising, water is scarce, energy expensive, food supply is uncertain, and the gap between rich and poor increasing. We cannot close our eyes to the challenges that the world faces. Business must make an explicit, positive contribution to addressing them. I'm convinced that we can create a more equitable and sustainable world for all of us by doing so. But this means that business has to change. At Unilever, we've set out a clear vision to double the size of our business whilst reducing our environmental footprint and increasing our positive social impact. The Unilever Sustainable Living Plan is a blueprint for sustainable growth. 3 years into our plan, we're proving that there is no contradiction between sustainable and profitable growth. We are seeing increasingly how sustainability drives growth of our brands, reduces our costs, and manages our risks. We are learning how taking a long-term approach not only strengthens our business, but also our ability to make a positive contribution to society at the same time. Now, I'm pleased to say that in 2014, we are strengthening our plan with new commitments on social impact and stepping up in three key areas to drive further transformational change. The first one is climate change by helping to end deforestation. The second one, food security, by championing sustainable agriculture and smallhold farmers. And then finally, water, sanitation and hygiene, by helping more people gain access to safe drinking water, proper sanitation, and yes, hand washing with soap. Now, we are committed to playing our part in addressing these challenges, but we simply can't do it alone. Whether governments, businesses, NGOs or citizens, we all have an important role to play, now more so than ever. Every day I see more and more examples of how different people are coming together to tackle the challenges we face. And this gives me a great sense of optimism for the future. Please join us and let's see the difference we can all make together. As Gandhi said, the future depends on what we do in the present. Thank you very much.